All men dream, but not equally. Those who dream by night, in the dusty recesses of their minds, wake in the day to find that it was vanity. But the dreamers of the day are dangerous men, for they may act their dream with open eyes to make it possible. This I did.
Hands up.
Enjoying yourself, pal?
Oh, yeah, you're a comedian.
Nice warm welcome.
They're both clean.
My apologies. One can't be too careful.
I'm guessing you're Talbot?
Mr. Sullivan. And Mr. Drake.
That's right.
Do you have it?
Let's,
see the money first.
Cutter.
It's all there. Now let's see it. I'll need to authenticate it.
Of course.
Silver. 16th century, Elizabethan design, inscribed with Sir Francis Drake's motto. Well, it appears to be genuine.
Well, of course it's genuine.
If I may ask, how did you two come into this?
Does it matter?
My client will be very pleased.
Hold on a minute. Sully, this is fake.
I assure you, Mr. Drake.
Whoa, you are right. This is phony as a $3 bill. What the hell are you trying to pull here?
Perhaps I should be asking you.
This is bullshit. Deal's off, pal.
And you? You can tell your client you blew it. Come on, Nate, let's get the hell out of here.
You're not really in a position to negotiate. Now give me the ring, take the case, and walk out of here like gentlemen. While you still can.
Do as the man says, son.
You're a thief.
Well, now, that's ironic.
<音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音> 深海三的格斗系统跟前作比起来又是有很大的改变，变得更花哨了，哎，更难了，哎，不过威力同时也变弱了，不能像以往一样这个德雷克拳法三拳搞定，农夫三拳的那种。这个格斗主要是一部分教程啊，和我们教授这个格斗时候的一些常用到的基本操作，除了用方块进攻以外，三角、圆圈什么的都可以用上了。 不过，因为是教学，所以大部分的这个打斗其实都是演出的。我们也看出来，这些人也并不是那么轻易就可以几拳就能放倒的。其实最好用的还是一代的格斗啊，虽然有点难，但是那个德雷克拳法确实很屌啊，拳脚方块三角方块的那种啊，但是后面几代都没有那个了。看来他是最后一个了。 不还手。 其实我是故意这个把他往这个方向打的，本来最后一下是把他往那个台球桌上一撞啊，撞晕的。 哎，这个位置有可能会卡出一个贴图 bug， 哎，不过这次没有看到。哎，这个是最终 boss。这里给你们说个有意思的设定啊，你看这里人除了主角以外，所有的敌人要么就是戴帽子，要么就是光头。因为敬酒不吃吃罚酒啊，这在酒馆里用这个标题打架，哎，这个很应景。哎，开头的这个酒吧的这个场景的贴图是顽皮狗说是做的最细的一个了，所以说已经榨干了 PS3 的所有技能，以至于这个头发都已经没有办法显示出来了。三代的格斗有个新系统，是贴墙边打的话，有更助于就是你能直接将敌人秒掉，而不给他还手的机会。而周围如果像这样有一些场景物品的话，有一定概率可以利用起来，就可以比较效率的把他打倒。这个是怎么回事？嗯？哇！这个真的是最终 boss， 这个从这家伙，设定里面叫野人。第一次跟他打就会发现会非常的困难，这里我们打的是惨烈难度，所以有些这个就是闪避的提示是三角，但是在这个惨烈难度下的三角提示是没有的，也就是说你自己要把握时机来进行躲避。其实也比较好了啊，看打一拳的话一下子就濒死了，再挨一下就直接倒了。你其实躲他的话很简单，你看他要出招的时候连点三角就行。南侧里面两名男性之间的殴打，旁边还有个安全套贩卖机，不愧是英国。哎，这个野人很难对付的，而且你这个地方把他打死了以后，以后别的地方他还会再出现，哎，简直就是一路追杀的那种。哎，这里还是按三角闪避。
Just my pride. They're gonna need a plunger.
Come on, let's go, Nate. Yeah, you get out the back.
就是这个吧台这块场景呢，哎，也是传说中的，在这个 T 楼里面，这个美国末日里头也是有用到这一部分场景的贴图。哎，这里的话会有两个我们最开始能拿到的宝藏。哎，首先这边有个硬币。然后这边翻过吧台，我们可以仔细看这里的贴图，真的是非常喜爱，但是也仅限于这个场景，因为大多数人在刚拿到一个新游戏的时候，对最开始场景的观察是最细的，后面或慢慢带入到游戏当中以后，就很少去观察周围的场景了。
Stop him! I've got the old geezer.
这里还有三个敌人，哎，我们尽量可以使用这个旁边，哎，场景杀，旁边的这个平底锅也可以用，嗯，拍的清脆。
Let's go。
哎，这座一开始我们也看到了，这个德雷克是拿着他家传的那个戒指做文章。
哎，
一代的时候也是围绕那个戒指的，这次似乎要围绕这个戒指再进行 一通展开。
Typical bloody Yank, all talk.
Hey. Is that enough, haven't you, mate?
Stay down.
Hello, Victor.
Kate?
Still wallowing in the gutter with your protege, I see. Not very dignified for a man of your age.
Should have known you'd be behind this.Well, careful now. Wouldn't want you to melt.
Same cocky little shit. So fearless. I wonder what you're really afraid of. Not bullets or blood or broken bones. No. You get off on all this, don't you? Cheating death.Or not?
No.
Mr. Sullivan, I won't harm your precious boy. I merely want what's mine.
Give me that back.
Cutter!
Oh, no. Oh.
Shut up!
You fool!
Oh, you're bloody welcome, Your Majesty.
Marlowe, we have to get you out of here.
Ah, oh, come on. They're a right pair of arseholes. What?
真的是好兄弟了啊，同年同月同日死，有主角光环怎么可能刚开始就死呢？这个只是他们玩了一个小把戏。现在呢，就是回到了20年前，回到 Nate 和 Sully 相识的那一天，哥伦比亚卡塔基纳。哎，旁边这道门的横幅上写着"海盗弗朗西斯·德雷克"，哎，就是关于弗朗西斯·德雷克的博物馆。看起来像小毛贼的家伙啊，就是小时候的德雷克。而这里展出呢，也差不多就是德雷克啊、这个船长德雷克，弗朗西斯德雷克，大概不到500年前吧。那时候也是大航海时代，那时候的相关的展出品。这个时候，德雷克这个我们的 Nate 已经有这个记笔记的习惯了。我们看他在记事本上写了很多东西，他自己在这上面，在这个弗朗西斯德雷克的这个过去的历史上发现了一些漏洞。而他来这个博物馆似乎也是来在找什么线索。这里有一个比较简单的一个奖杯挑战，就是说把这里基本上大概有80%的这个展品都这样查看一遍的话，就会跳出这个奖杯。这是本作当中少有的会有互动的一个场景，再往后的话这样的场景会比较少。进入号交战西班牙啊，这航海时代的时候西班牙的舰队是很强的，哎，后来也是因为有德雷克才有机会击败了这个西班牙的舰队。我们这边的话可能对德雷克的这个了解不多，主要都是我们自己国家的这个郑和啊这样的人物。那这时候笔记上也已经记了很多东西。
Maybe upstairs.
这里说没，也许在楼上啊，但是这旁边也有博物馆创办人的半身像啊。这个其实他这些东西做的贴图是什么，这个模型做出来，但是其实能互动查看的东西不多，他没有什么太多的讲解。
Not here.
哎，看到那里有个炮管，那里有一个宝藏。啊，到这边呢，这边看也是有的。这个是罗盘，其实就是指南针了。
Not here.
Huh. 哎，这里有个宝藏。哎，这一层里面有两个宝藏，一个是这个是仿古零钱包。这还让我们翻阅笔记，哎，确实可以看刚才那样看到一些东西，但是目前没有什么可触发的。这里是一枚翡翠钻石戒指。这个是航海警铃。这个 Nate 到底在这里找什么东西？好像确实是在找什么。
It's gotta be in one of these cases.
El museo cierra en 15 minutos.
西班牙大型军舰啊，我们说这个说是德雷克的这个展厅，因为德雷克是英国的航海家，为什么好多西班牙的船啊？因为这个哥伦比亚是以前是西班牙的殖民地嘛。这里还有一些东西可以互动的玩一玩。 传说中的鲨鱼的嘴，传说中的。
That's not it either.
因为他要是把旁边那些小字儿要是也都能弄出来就好，但是试过办法，怎么样都看不清。这是什么？有没有同学懂？这个应该是啊，古代潜水服，以前就有潜水服这样的东西，确实也很厉害。
Nope.
哎，读到这里的话，差不多就是那个奖杯应该差不多也要跳出来了。哎，就是速读。
That's not it.
关于弗朗西斯·德雷克的展品就在旁边，那有一个，这是最后一个也要看的展品了。最后如果说是观察中间的那个展柜的话，就会触发剧情。那时候 Sully 和 Nate 还不认识。为什么要抓他？这个我特别不明白。是因为他没买票吗？应该不是吧。看起来他们是瞄上了同样东西的人。沿途这个跟随这个 Sully， 哎，这个沿途也会有一些宝物，这是仿古的哥伦比亚汤勺。
I gotta keep up with him.
这个光线，阳光真强烈，看着就感觉好热的样子。这里是一个做使用掩体的一个教学。轻按圆圈来切换掩体，如果说是贴着掩体换面的话，是长按圆圈，哎，跟很多游戏的这个换掩体的方式是一样的。
Don't mind if I do.
哼
，It was rotten anyway. Now where did he go?
啊，在那儿。这样的话，看的怪叫比较多的地方，一般也是藏有宝物的。
Where is he going?
哎，先不要跟他进去，是不会跟丢的啊。往左边拐，这边有一个很窄的，有个楼梯的地方，这里是藏有一个宝物的。哎，卡住了，好，哎，看到没有？突然一下子，画风变得跟周围不一样了，哎，画风不一样了。这个是奎奎尔塔的这个人像，简单查了一下，是中美的一个古代文明，哎，公元前最早的一个城市的名字。哎，回来以后在这边，哎，看到远处那堆罐头堆那里有一个发光的，哎，也是一个宝物。 这个是他们古代的这个桃壶，反正跟前作一样，就是很多的这个宝物应该也都是通过博物馆扫描的那种，未必可能是本地产，就比如说去那个《神海二》里边的那些宝物，很多就是出自那个三星堆博物馆。这么半天才进门，等我们等了多久？
Now what's he doing?
刚才是 Sully 他拿了一把这个没有开齿的钥匙啊，把它在那上面插了一下，哎，看样子他是要拿去配的样子。
Damn, it's locked. Looks like he's going upstairs.
上楼了。
Gonna have to find another way up.
话说，我比较奇怪，那时候有这个电子门是吧？他在底下敲了一下，然后没人过来给他开门，他自己就这个敲了敲，他就进去了，然后这个 Nate 就进不去了。这个虽然说像这样不合理的东西挺多，但是其实连官方吐槽这种东西都有呢。这个特别后面有好多特别有意思。官方吐槽这个从一代就有啊，就为什么你走哪就塌什么这之类的东西。看样子楼梯应该是上了这里的十三楼。
What's he doing in there? I need to get a better look.
Nate 小时候就这么能爬。所以说，德雷克以前是马戏团出身的，这个真不好说。在马戏团打过工的也可能。
Aquí lo tiene.
话说钥匙捅一下然后就能配出钥匙，这个到底是什么原理？
Okay, I gotta get
我只知道拿那个就是钥匙在那个肥皂上按出一个当模具按一下，然后可以去配一把钥匙，但是这种插一下子这样子配到底是怎么个弄法，真不知道。这个叫一路跟踪。虽然我看那次这样跟踪一路下来动静也是蛮大的了，这是萨满的豹子头面具，这么小、啊、
He's cutting through that building. I bet I can spot him from the roof.
看到
Who's your friend?
这边首先是有个宝物先拿上，然后好像 Sully 那边跟一个女的见面了，这个角度看不太清楚。
Don't wanna lose him.
哎，这个女的看得很眼熟是吧，刚才我们刚开始场景的那个老太婆看起来很像，应该就是。
I don't want to go down there.
Empanadas, quiero una empanada. 这个场景做的其实挺讨巧的，就是，人其实做的很粗，但是如果你要是这个镜头一去确认到这个 Sully 那边的话，周围场景都会模糊，这样你就看不太清楚。这个时候，毕竟大家的注意力都在这个 Sully 身上嘛。
Let's try that again.
Let go of me.
Ah, that's what I thought. Now don't try to run.
那是怎么追上来的？
You're a long way from home, son.
Don't call me that.
Parents must be worried about you.
Yeah, not likely.
Okay, sore subject. That was a nice lift back there. You're pretty good.
I don't know what you're talking about, old man.
Hey, don't call me that.Your technique is really sloppy, though. You're telegraphing all your moves.
You're crazy.
Yeah? You've been tailing me all over town. Probably figured me for an easy mark. But you picked the wrong guy, pal.
What?
My wallet. Fine. Maybe we'll just call the police.
Go ahead. Of course, they might wonder why a middle-aged tourist is following young boys down alleyways.
You are a crafty little beggar, aren't you?
I know how to take care of myself. Anyway, I'm pretty sure you don't like the cops any more than I do.
Good point. Kid, the wallet.
Had to try.
Of course you did.
两个都不是省油的灯，我可以看得出来，那时候 Sully 就相当注意这个内测。
Telegraphing all my moves, huh? All right, museum's closed.
要去拿着这把钥匙去，将那个德雷克的戒指啊，应该是弗朗西斯·德雷克的戒指要偷来。啊，之后一代展开的那个故事也是围绕着戒指上的那个线索啊，找到的德雷克的遗物，然后之后找到的是那个印加的宝藏。到达这个博物馆的通路有很多，左边右边都可以绕。啊，右边的话会这个好跳一点，左边的话有的时候跳不过去啊，其实也都可以。
There it is.
Here, the 话从这个上面的瓦片房顶过去也可以。哎，就从这个窗户翻进去，然后到达这个二楼。哎，但是从这边下来的话，也可以直接进门进去。进门进去的话，是旁边有个宝物可以先拿上。哎，怎么下不来？啊，这样就可以了。在最左边这边，这个是狗形状的印加口哨，它这个原文上是这样写的，还可以看出来确实是个口哨的样子，从嘴那边吹。然后这里左手边这边是一个挂坠，奇木的银质挂坠。哎，那进来这次就不能玩了啊！这边还有个宝物，宝物好多啊，不愧是博物馆。这个说明是十七世纪的硬币。哎，这边就是我们的目标了，戒指在这里头。套件。
Damn it, kid.
Why, Victor, look who it is. The filthy little stray that made off with your wallet.
话说他们居然能大摇大摆的直接进博物馆，为什么还要偷个钥匙呢？
Hand it over.
Now, the ring.
What ring?
绝对在马戏团混过。
Catherine,
这个时候又叫凯瑟琳了。
You're nothing but a filthy, cast-off little beggar. You're not fit to touch these objects.
What the hell do you think you're doing? He's just a kid.
Stop him!
好一副老巫婆的嘴脸，这边又是一个追逐的场景啊！如果作为电影的话，就是一个超长的一个追逐镜头。 准备要从侧面的这个消防的这个斧旁边的架子爬过去。这个攀爬的过程一般还可以卡一会儿，这个 NPC 会故意等你一会儿。第一次玩这里还是挺容易死，挺容易失败的，就不容易那个什么找对方向。这里要从左边跳，右边跳不过去。看的人好紧张哦。
Now they're shooting at me?
Oh, God. 小小年纪就已经走哪哪他了。
You run up here!
走哪哪他是一辈子的事情。哎，走左边，走左边。Sully 这个时候就已经倒戈了。那边我们先不管，这边能爬上去。哦，塌了！哦，来了，技能发动了。真行！这个顽皮狗的演出效果真不是盖的啊、哦！这一下好疼！哎，这个长镜头太棒了！哎，那个，深海三的时候，那个《丁丁历险记》还没有出，但是就玩这段时候，就特别容易联想到《丁丁历险记》经典的那段长镜头。其实好多经典的那个，就是电影里面也都有过这种桥段。这边都已经开枪了，开枪还行啊，左边，左边，哎。其实这一路下来看起来我跑得挺溜的，其实死亡陷阱特别多，第一次玩的时候很容易就搞不清楚该往哪拐。
Look what we have here.
这个戴面具的戴墨镜的西装大叔其实还是让人挺印象深刻的。
Just close your eyes. This won't hurt a bit.
骚力的大左轮，那种口径的左轮真的没有一般臂力的人把持不住。
Come on, you're okay, kid. You can relax, kid.Safe here. Go on. Suit yourself. You don't want it.
没下毒就不客气了。这段就让我想起大卫给艾莉投石那段。
What do you want?
连问的问题都一样。
A little gratitude would be nice. I did just save your ass back there.
Thanks. But what's in it for you?I mean, you're a crook, right?
小屁孩不许喝酒。
You are one piece of work, kid. What's your story, anyway?
Look, mister. No offense, but I don't even know you.
Easily remedied. Victor Solomon. This should be the part where you introduce yourself. Okay.Suppose you tell me what's so special about that ring.
It belongs in my family. I'm just taking it back.
Passed down from Francis Drake himself.
That's right.
I don't know how to break this to you, kid, but Drake didn't have any heirs. No children.
Well, not with his wife back in England, anyway.
Okay, good point. Let me see it. Come on, kid. If I was going to take it from you, I would have done it by now. Thank you. So, what is this? Parvus
mem- Sic Parvus Magna. It means greatness from small beginnings.
弗朗西斯·德雷克也是市井出身啊，从一个小学徒到水手，一直到后来的大航海家。
Elizabeth gave it to him in 1581, when he got back to England after circumnavigating the globe. That's when she made him a knight.
Well, you sure as hell didn't learn that on the streets. How's a kid your age know Latin?
The nuns sort of insisted on it.
So, like a boarding school?
That's a nice word for it.
Okay, then. So what was all that business with the ring and that astrolabe thing back there?
Why don't you tell me? You're the one working for him.
Look, kid. A client wants something, I obtain it. For a price. I don't ask any questions. It's just a job.
Look pretty friendly to me.
Yeah, well. Anyway, I'm pretty sure I'm fired.
Okay, look. First of all, that was no astrolabe. It's some sort of decoding device. Check this out. On his way around the world, Drake sailed through the East Indies. Only he says that it took him 6 months to get from here to here.
Yeah, so?
So it doesn't add up. He was way too good a sailor for that. It would have taken him a month, tops. He was hiding something. Something big.
How big?
Like secret mission from the Queen big. Like millions in plundered treasure that hasn't ever been recovered big.
That big?
That big.
And that decoder has something to do with it.
I would bet my life on it.
Oh, swell. And Marlowe's got it.
Won't do her much good without the key.
So it's a stalemate then?
For now.
So you still haven't told me what your name is?
And you still haven't told me what you want from me.
Okay. Look, you got talent, but you got a lot to learn. You stick with me and I'll teach you a few things.
Thanks, but I'm doing just fine on my own.
Yeah, clearly. What do you say we try this again? My friends call me Sully.
Nathan Drake. Nate.
Drake, huh? Okay. I see great things in our future, kid. Great things.
They're gone. All right, lads?
Ah, ha, ha. Just.
Oh, God. That's your
little thing. This is their thing.
Sully, you've got no sense of drama.
Right.
All right.
All that racket's going to bring the cops any minute. Let's get the hell out of here.
Could have pulled a couple of those punches, Charlie.
What do you mean? I hardly touched you.
You headbutted me.
All right, all right. I got a little swept up in the moment.
You were the one who said make it look realistic.
Better stay on his good side.
All right, Broadeyes, look sharp. They're coming your way. Don't lose them.
Told you they'd take the bait.
How long do you reckon before they realize this is a fake?
Who cares? Finally flushed them out.
And now we just follow them back to their hole.
You do realize you make everything sound dirty.
I do?
黑瞳谷歌视频攻略、优酷土豆首播更新，哔哩哔哩与 AC Fan 陆续同步更新。更新动向，请关注黑瞳谷歌的新浪微博哦。